Okay, just to show the new motor in action. Nice slow idle. Doesn't have the Hypex squeal of the older version one. But as we can see, we can get some nice throttle control. Also added in a on-off switch. I had a little hole placed there in anticipation for it and never actually got around to doing it, so I have an on-off switch now that's for the speed controller hooked into the power line. This sits in there nicely. It's Matt Schumacher servo slash Beck. And the new version 2 HV160 all fits in beautifully. It's got a top battery off and we'll go for a bit of a black. Hope we get some high pitched whine at full speed. Alright guys, that's it. I'll get a ride video up very shortly.